Sunflower is another crop that is commonly grown as an F1 hybrid. But compared to corn, it's a little trickier. Remember that in corn, we have the tassel and the silks completely separated, so it's easy to do a cross-pollination. With sunflower, the male and female parts are on the same flower. So what breeders have done is to take advantage of a trait known as male sterility, where certain flowers do not produce viable pollen. So what's shown here is the male parent of a hybrid combination. And notice multiple flowers. This is late in the season, so they're looking kind of sad. But I think you can see that there are many flower heads, so producing pollen over an extended period of time. This line here is the female parent. It is male sterile. Now that's a natural trait that was found in a wild sunflower. So this line does not produce pollen. All of the pollen would come from this nearby row of the pollen parent. And here we have the hybrid. So more vigorous, sturdier stalks, more seeds, and a higher oil percentage. So a little trickier to produce and maintain these hybrids, but the payoff is worth it in that improved performance.